Thunder here on Superstation TBS. And as the countdown continues, the Snickers sold out. Fans, the world is awaiting what will happen when Ric Flair walks into the ring against Bret the Hitman Hart. If you ever wondered what would happen when these two megastars collide, then your wait is only 2 days long, because coming up at Snickers sold out, Bret Hart and Ric Flair will finally get to settle the issue. Who's the best that ever was? The best there ever is, and the best there ever will be. Is it Flair? Is it Bret Hart? You know, so many wrestling fans have been divided on this issue lately.
Oh, I know that, but this is one of those matches, Tony, where not only do the wrestling fans around the world want to see the Bret the Hitman Hart, and the Nature Boy Ric Flair, but these two guys are as anxious to get in the ring as the fans are to see it. They really want to prove in their own mind who is, as you said, the best there is, was, and ever will be. And both of them think that they have the credentials to stand on that pedestal.
Well, like Bret Hart says, to be the man, I'm going to have to beat the man.
Listen to this ovation, if you would.
This is a monster.
This is a force in our sport. And I can't remember over the past 10 years where a man has come into this sport and made such a quicker impact than Bill Goldberg.
I'm not sure, but I believe since he's been here at WCW, he's undefeated.
He is undefeated.
You're not sure?
Yep.
I didn't check what he did yesterday. I'm kind of busy, you know.
He is undefeated walking into the ring on Thunder tonight. He's one of those guys that really exemplifies the saying, the time is money. He waits no time and grabs the winner's share of the money.
Such an intimidating force stalking his way down the entranceway, and he kicks Kendall Windham off his feet.
Everything he does, it with such velocity.
Well, yes, it's force. He is Mr. Intensity to the midsection. Kendall Windham!
Oh, nice. It was a week ago we saw Goldberg's spear Disco Inferno so hard, Disco's still sucking for win a week later.
Well, you're not kidding. Man. Everybody who has stepped in the ring with Goldberg has walked away a little bit worse for wear, a little bit sore the next day. Hooking the leg here, you can see what he's doing here. Has his legs firmly above the knee and pulling down on the knee and on the hip of Kendall Windham. And Windham comes right back out. Kendall from a great wrestling family. Second generation star, and he's letting his temper get the best of him. He's had enough of Bill Goldberg, and Goldberg just shrugs him off, but Windham comes back fighting again. Combination blows.
Now you've made a man. Look out.
That's what he's done. Almost dead.
Oh, that's the spear I'm talking about.
Head first, sending Windham down. Goldberg.
He's down now, but he's going up in a second.
Picks him up for the jackhammer!
Oh!
One, two, this one's over!
Goldberg's got him standing again!
Goldberg daring the referee to touch him!
Still undefeated! That man right there!
Well, and you gotta give Windham a little bit of credit. It's the closest anyone's really putting any damage on Goldberg. We talked earlier about Ric Flair and Bret the Hitman Hart. What an event this will be coming up on Saturday.
Can't wait.